MPSM Chandrasena convened a media briefing in Anuradhapura today.
Chandrika Bandaranaike
Even after 14 years of retirement, Madam Chandrika Bandaranaike Kumaratunga acts as if she was reborn. I saw several young MPs struggling to create a new party. The people of this country accept that she was the one who conspired to isolate and destroy the country in the recent past. She will never succeed in creating a new party with a bunch of stranded and politically weak group of youth. She will have to think about it in her next life.
ඒ පක්ෂය හදලා ආණ්ඩු බලය ලබා ගන්නට නම් මේ ආත්මේ